Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's Ping Boy time. Like always, XRP day. And I'm actually pretty happy. I just slipped right now in a coin market cap, and the coin market cap is by 250 billion. It's mean it went up. The whole volume went up. XRP is fighting on a 30 cents market. I hope it will win the battle and goes above by this week. Bitcoin is staying by $9,315 at this time and this point. And I think it's a good start. It's a positive signal. But let's check out what's the top stories of XRP today. And I wouldn't call this news, guys. I would call this a message from the Daily Hold. The team behind Stellar destroyed 55 billion XLM. Will Ripple burn XRP in response? And this is a very interesting situation, guys, because you know what's going on? The Development Foundation, SDF from XLM, they want to lock 55 billion in their ledger, and they want to just throw the keys away. So that this 55 billion will be never ever been in the circulation again. They're just like gone, eliminated. This is very interesting. How will XRP, how will Ripple react on this action? Will they do the same? Will they do the same to increase the demanding? Because if we have less supplies, the price goes up, definitely. And their statement from the development is just before the announcement. We burned 5 billion lumens from the operation found. It now stands at 12 billion lumens. The reducing isn't in any way a retreat from our mission. It's acknowledgement that we own it to the ecosystem, to the network, and to ourselves to be as affected as possible in our work. Honestly, it looks for me like if they really want to decrease their volume from their XLM so that they can get a higher price for the rest products what is still in the ecosystem, because they have not much left anymore. So maybe they believe this will have the same effect like by Bitcoin 21 million, so that they have less supplies, the price will shoot up soon. This is the only explanation what I can give myself for this kind of action. And you today present us again a victory, XRP to be added to Ternio's Visa block card for easy spending. So guys, what does this mean? We will have more circulation, the ecosystem of XRP, the ledger gets bigger and bigger, they need more and more supplies. Good for XRP. Everything is on liquidity, and this is good for us so that the price hopefully soon will shoot up. This is what we all want. So guys, let's check out the XRP Twitter community. They are bullish. I just see a crypto bull who is ready for the massive XRP bull run, and he has 462 likes. A lot of people are ready. And then I have something else here what I want to share, and this is from XRP Godfather, and he has this most intermediate timeline spike on XRP November 4th, 6th spike to 79 cents to 82 cents. Then back down to as low as 59, but more reasonable, 63 to 65 cents. Sideways and down. Action on XRP in the middle of November and potentially low than the level above, but not much. The lowest likely level at this point is around 45 cents. Late November, very big spike. And into December, I am getting around the $8.50 ranking, and then the drop back down to the $6.50 ranking. Then XRP heads toward the $17, $19 ranking before end of the year. Guys, this is doch an awesome prediction, right? I hope XRP's Godfather's prediction comes true. We all will be more as happy. But how you see, even the XRP community is very bullish and positive. We have to be like this. So guys, that's it for today. I'm done. I want to remind you, on Wednesday, 8 p.m. EST, we have a live chat. You can talk to Pingboy87 over Skype, live to the community. Everything is live streamed. Everybody can listen to you. If you have something to say about XRP, if you feel comfortable, if you don't feel comfortable, if you don't like what we're saying or the other YouTuber, you can talk about it live and everybody can hear it. I want to give everybody a voice. So guys, that's it for today. Please like, please subscribe. Don't forget Wednesday, 8 p.m. EST in the live chat. Thank you so much and have a great day.